नमस्कार डियर कलीग्स, माय नेम इज हरदेवेंदर। इन दिस वीडियो ट्यूटोरियल आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस विद यू द सम आई वांट टू जस्ट रिफ्रेश योर नॉलेज। हाउ कैन यू टेक ऑनलाइन क्लासेस थ्रू जूम थ्रू आर स्कूल ऐप। फॉर दिस पर्पज यू हैव टू फॉलो फोर सिंपल स्टेप्स। द फर्स्ट स्टेप इज अपडेट जूम लिंक। यू नीड टू अपडेट यूर जूम लिंक। इफ यू हैव ऑलरेडी अपडेटेड यू कैन जस्ट रिफ्रेश इट। अपडेट क्लासेस एंड सेक्शंस। इफ यू हैव ऑलरेडी अपडेटेड यू कैन जस्ट चेक इट। और अपडेट टाइम टेबल। यू नीड टू अपडेट यूर टाइम टेबल एंड देन चेक के हैव यू अपडेटेड द टाइम टेबल। यू कैन री चेक इट, यू कैन वेरीफाई इट। दीज आर द फोर स्टेप्स यू हैव टू फॉलो। हाउ टू, आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू। वेरी फर्स्ट थिंग, यू हैव टू लॉग इन दिस पेज गोविंदगढ़ पब्लिक स्कूल .in टाइम टेबल दैट विल बी शेयर्ड विद यू। द फर्स्ट स्टेप इज यू हैव टू अपडेट यूअर जूम लिंक। फॉर दिस पर्पज यू विल क्लिक हियर जूम लिंक अपडेशन। आफ्टर दैट यू विल एंटर यूअर यूजर नेम एंड यूअर सिक्योरिटी की। सिक्योरिटी की आई एम नॉट एंटरिंग एज आई एम शेयरिंग द स्क्रीन, आई एम जस्ट एंटरिंग 0। यू विल बी हैविंग अ 4 डिजिट सिक्योरिटी की विद यू। You have to enter that. After that, you will click here login and then you will see, you will verify is that your name. If that is, you need to copy your Zoom link here. And the Zoom link, suppose my this is Zoom link, you can copy it, this link, only link, the Zoom join meeting link. You need to copy it and you need to paste it here and then you can update. And by clicking here, you can re-verify is it working or not properly. So your first step is completed very easily. You have completed your this first step. So now second step, you need to update your classes and sections. For this purpose, you need to click here update classes and sections. And then you will select your name from your drop down menu and then you will enter your security key and you will click here. And you need to select yes, as I am getting first CI Hindi, then I need to click here. Suppose I am taking second CI mathematics, you need to click here. So similarly, which classes, which subjects you are taking, you need to select and then you can click here update and the list will be displayed here. So your second step is also completed, too easy. So now third step is update timetable. Now you need to update your timetable. How to? Just you can click here update weekly timetable. After clicking here you need to click here suppose then your security key here and then you will select your class then subject here class and subject for full week you need to and then you can click update. Your timetable will also be updated. After updating you can verify this thing you have done. Simple process. Now you need to verify is that the timetable which you have updated is correct or not. You can click here check teachers weekly timetable. Don't go with the dates August 5, 2021, July 26, 2021. Don't ignore these. These are the last updations when we done. Now then check teachers weekly timetable. You can click here. Then you can select your name. Suppose I'm selecting name. Somebody is like this. You can verify is my timetable correct or not. If it's not then you can re-verify it. So this is the fourth step. These are the four steps you will have to follow. After that, after following these four steps, you don't need to share your Zoom link on WhatsApp group. It will automatically, your classes will automatically be reflected on students portal. I can show you here. It's like this it will be shown to the students. Suppose this is a 9 o'clock morning, automatically this period here the status class status enter into class button will be shown to the students. They can enter through it and then accordingly second period, third period, fourth period. You don't need to share your link on WhatsApp group after that. Daily basis you have created a recurring meeting. On the daily basis automatically your timetable will be reflected on the students portal and they can enter into your class through that portal. So these are the simple steps. Hopefully you have understood. Thank you, students. Thank you very much.